I think what I want to do is wake people up and inspire people to want to live life more. Flying V does at this point now is a combination of both theater and performance art in a theater community and an artistic community that is totally reasonably and understandably very focused on the, I think, social, political, and cultural. We have a different focus because so many people are already putting their effort into that to focus on the relationships, the existential, the sort of basic nature and ideas of humanity.
I think Flying V does a good job of making things both entertaining and have something to say.
And then it's important to make sure that not all of Flying V is me, you know, that I have an outlet for some of the things that are important to me, but that the other artists within our aesthetic and our mission also have their outlets.
Because Flying V has a very pop culture focus, and they're not, you know, they don't worry about things having to be, you know, highbrow art or what. If it's something that the people that they're involved with are passionate about and like, then they're all for it.
It's really important to me. It's that we all have different beating hearts. I know what my beating heart is. That's what I always ask another director. What's your beating heart as an artist? What's the thing that drives you?
It's a really like fostering sort of environment where it's like you want to do something, we're here to help you make that happen. One of the shows that comes to mind was called Be Awesome, mixtape of the 90s, I think, was the subtitle of that. But it dealt with you know, a parent dying young and not being able to meet their child, and they make a mixtape that is supposed to help the child know this parent that they never got to meet. Stage combat was a way for me to meld my desire to perform on stage, and after that, like, they put a sword in my hand once, and that was really fun. So I just wanted more swords, please.
Be awesome means it means make a decision every day to try and be awesome. There's a chant in pro wrestling called "This is awesome," and they kind of, "This is awesome." Be awesome is sort of the shorthand for me of that whole thing I was saying about live life to the fullest, make intentional choices that every single moment of what we do is precious and should be lived fully.
Be awesome.